Hello, today we visit Laurel Park.
We're going to try something that's really exciting. Again, we're really working on knowing more of the cognitive abilities of a killer whale. And these two trainers have been working with Keto. This is Pablo and Maria. Now, they're going to give the exact same signal. And it's associated with a specific behavior based on who gave that signal. So when Maria does that signal, Keto's going to kiss. And then when Pablo does the signal, Keto's going to make a vocalization, a specific vocalization. What's really cool about today is Pablo's been on vacation for 2 weeks. Keto has not seen him. Now we're going to know if Keto can remember his trainer from 2 weeks ago. So let's go do it. Talk about what just happened. We saw two different trainers giving the same signal, like this, and the animal did two different responses based on who gave that. That's unique because all of our other behaviors have one signal. If you give this signal, they'll jump. If you give this signal, they'll make a small vocal. So it's one signal to one behavior. And this is different because it's one signal, two different behaviors. And what this proves to us is the whales can actually tell their trainers apart. And another thing that's very interesting about what we just saw is Pablo hasn't been here for 2 weeks and Keto knew exactly what to do. That proves to us that Keto can remember his trainer up to 2 weeks. It's amazing.
Don't forget to give this video a thumb up. And in order to never miss a new video, subscribe to our channel for free.